Thank you. With all the musicians, with the fiddler first, of course.
Naturally.
Do you guys want anything to drink?
Oh. I'm good.
They got water and wine.
Take one more of these beers. What? I'll take one more of these
beer white wine.
Okay.
Those things.
White wine and water.
Hey, hey, Tori. I'm Michelle Alani, and we're the Mystics. Great to be here with you.
Thank you.
Thank you. we do are from the Sephardic tradition, which is in a big way the Judeo-Spanish tradition, but we also include Mizrahi music, some music from the Middle East, and this one is the first Sephardic song that I've ever learned. It's called Los Pilpilicos, which is the nightingales in Turkish. It's one of those, you know, unrequited love songs, you know, how they go.
Thank you.
one on the bass. And Peter Bodos on the trumpet section. How are you all doing? Should we do more and take a little break?
Get into the physics of sound. Yeah, so. That's kind of cool.
Yeah.
You guys sound great. So
Thank you.
Jenkins on the clarinet, vocals. Straight from East Bay. About a cool quilt that we're sharing together. It could be a very light quilt. It's been pretty hot these days.
Thank you.
On the first album, actually, this is one of the first songs I've ever recorded. Maybe it's time for a remix.
I think so, man.
Yeah.
Is that what the tape's rolling?
That's the tape.
It's beautiful and creepy.
Do the horror collectible thing.
Is that Bulgarian horror?
Romanian?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so
it's like one of
we're jumping horrors here. There's the Israeli horror and before that. Nice horror we just did.
Yeah,
Moldovan horror. Best Arabian horror was in 3, and next one is a Romanian horror.
Thank you.
11:40.
Yeah. We got one or two more?
Yeah.
What do you got, a baby or something?
Okay.
Then?
I
mean, don't say you got to go home to your kid because the kid's here. So yeah.
You go home to my kid.
Serbian Romani song about Verka, who is this really amazing nun who liked to have fun.
There we go.
Thank you. mangiano e verca. Se mangiano e verca. Verca calo cerca. Acqua bene roba. You're all awesome for being here.
Clearly.
And if you don't have any friends, you could take a CD. You know.
Those are friendly.
You can also buy your friend a CD.
You could buy the
you
new friend
your
CD.
Friend by buying them.
Oh.
You can make
a friend
by buying our CDs.
It's getting complicated. Yeah, you make a new friend, buy them one of the CDs, they buy you one of the CDs, and then everyone's good.
And then your CDs will be friends.
Yes.
Okay, so this next song is about the two archetypal characters in life, tea and schnapps. We hope you're having your tea with your schnapps. They say our hearts were in love, though we drifted lost in time. The memories of the dreams we knew, and those we'd yet to find. The changes and the dreaming, the seven cents beside us, have all come close to losing me and closing you out. Cause I have seen you, I have known you, read between the lines. I have lost you, and I found you, felt the tears and joy you hide. I have loved you, I still love you, with your foolish pride. My hearts wander, I still wonder, just to find myself inside. Joy you hide. I love you. wonderful, crazy musical adventures that we share. Greg Jenkins on the clarinet. You guys are so lucky to have these guys in the Bay. I'm really happy to be here. Dan Cantrell, accordion. Aharon. And J.D. Cowan from Alaska. So that song was written in Santa Cruz. And not everyone gets that, but I'm here, and you guys know what that means. So, haha. I'm Michelle, Lonnie, we're the Mystics, so stay in touch. We look forward to next time. Thank you so much to Kent for all your hard work and sound, and to Jordan for holding it down, and for making this such a beautiful, amazing listening space for all of us. Thank you.